how you guys are doing with your little one? I know it's not an easy job after a tough night. There is a complete morning battle of changing their diaper, preparing food for them, feeding them, making sure of their safety, cleaning the house, making food for yourself. Oh my God, it's a roller coaster ride, and every day we go through with it, right? So in today's video, I will talk about baby-led weaning. Well, what's baby-led weaning? It's an approach of introducing solid food to your baby by encouraging them and allowing them to eat food by themselves instead of feeding purees with a spoon. To be honest, when my occupational therapist have told me about baby-led weaning, I was scared and was not very comfortable of this approach. How can my tiny baby eat by herself? No, I really wanted to go with a conventional method of introducing purees as the first few food for the babies, and that's what I did. But from there, a big struggle has started, a big battle between me and my baby with the spoon and all the mess. My whole day was just going into feeding few spoons to her, and with lots and lots of drama, airplane spoon with sound effects and announcement from the cockpit. Oh my God, no fun for me or my baby. From all this everyday drama, I have noticed one thing, that my baby really wants to keep the control of food in her own hand. Whenever I used to give her spoon dipped in puree, she really likes to keep it in her mouth and used to play with that spoon. So I thought, let's give it a try for the baby-led weaning. So I started giving her solid finger food like steamed broccoli, steamed carrots, rice crackers, asparagus, and she really likes to play with it. And with a little bit of mess, she used to put something in her mouth. I thought it was less stressful and less frustration for both of us. We chose the family meal time to try her with this new method. We all used to sit together and we offer her solid finger food, and she used to play with it and used to put something in her mouth. Before putting in her mouth, she used to feel the texture of that food, and I think she was developing her sense of the texture and the taste. She has a freedom of when, what, and how much to eat without any pressure of set amount. That way, she was developing her taste of different food, as well as she know when she is full and how much she wants to eat. We all know that breastfeeding is best for babies, but you know that breastfeeding is a natural way of starting the baby-led weaning. Babies get introduced to different food flavors from mama's diet in their breast milk. So the breast milk is giving the first step toward the baby's led weaning. Whatever mamas are eating, the baby get taste buds for those food flavors, and that will help them to accept those food later on. But that doesn't mean that the formula-fed babies do not get benefits from the baby-led weaning. This approach can be beneficial for any family. So when is your baby ready for baby-led weaning? Well, expert says that solid should be delayed until the middle of first year of life. This is when baby's digestive system is mature. Some babies may seems ready at 5.5 months, while others may not be ready until 8 months of age. It's important to take into account all signs of each individual child. As always, consult your child's pediatrician if you're not sure or have any question. So that's all for today. I hope this method will also help you in introducing solid finger food to your baby, and a mealtime will be a happy time for all of you. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with other mamas. Bye. See you soon.